Saint Paul, he wrote 14 epistles. قدس بولس كتب كام؟ 14 رسالة. In our, في البيبل اللي معانا, you will find the 14 epistles arranged not chronologically, but starting the churches, big volumes for the big churches, and there are small churches, small volumes, and then for the persons. ال 14 رسالة اللي موجودين في الإنجيل اللي معانا مش مترتبين هم إيه اللي كتب الأول وبعدين اللي بعديه، لأ. الكنائس الكبيرة الأول يعني روما دي 16 إصحاح. So whenever you go to your Bible, you'll find the arrangement of the 14 epistles. First, the Church of Rome, then Corinthians, then Galatia and Philippi, the churches first, and then to the persons, but disciples, Timothy, Titus, Philemon. And then the book of Hebrews, just by the end, because some of the Protestant churches, they consider that epistle not from the writing of St. Paul, but from the Catholic epistle. So they put it before the Catholic epistle. خلوا بالكم من الحتة دي، ال 14 رسالة مترتبين مش أنهي واحدة اللي كتبت الأول وبعدها، لا. الكنايس وبعدين الأشخاص، رسالة العبرانيين، لأن في بعض دور الطباعة اللي بيطبعوا كتاب المقدس قالوا دي مش تبع القديس بولس، لكن احنا كنيستنا بتؤمن القديس بولس اللي كتب، فحطوها تبع الكاثوليك إبستل. طيب أول رسالة، the first epistle سان بول كتبها is the first epistle to the church of Thessaloniki. And the last one, آخر رسالة كتبها هي إيه بقى؟ Second Timothy. So can you imagine the Lord appeared to St. Paul while he was maybe 30 years old, 30, 35, something like that. And St. Paul spent 30 years serving the Lord and doing many mission trips around the whole world. And by the end of his life, he was put into the prison. Nero, the empire of Rome, he attacked him or he arrested him as a criminal. قبض عليه كمجرم. And he attacked and accused all the Christians that they burned Rome. So this is the last epistle that St. Paul wrote just before his departure. He knew by the Spirit that he finished the race. دي آخر رسالة كتبها القديس بولس قبل إيه؟ قبل استشهاده. قعد يخدم ربنا 30 سنة. Imagine. St. Paul served many years. He established many churches. He changed the whole world to be Christian. He was a great missionary. تفتكروا النهاية بتاعته كان إيه؟ In the prison. All left him, no one with him. You're gonna see many times in this epistle, say, no one is with me. I am alone. Just Luke only with me. And he asked Timothy, please come, I want to see you before my departure. I miss you. All those I served in Asia, they left me. تخيل قديس بولس اللي عمل ده كله نهايته انه قاعد في السجن ايه؟ وحيد. حدش بيسأل فيه. يا ترى يعني for myself what will be the last if I know that my life gonna end soon and I just want to summarize my life in just some verses and leave it as a gift or give all my experience to my son, what shall I say to him? تخيل كده ان اتكشف ليك بعد الشر عليكم يعني علي انا قولوا له بعد الشر شكرا ان انا ايه خلاص عارف ان انا هنتهي انا I just want to give all my experience to my son. That's exactly what St. Paul wrote to his disciple Timothy. عشان كده عاوزين be careful. Next slide please, Ellen. So 2 Timothy, and we chose a verse from the fourth chapter, be watchful in all things. Four foundations for this epistle. في أربع حاجات. We hope by end of this talk, the end of the retreat, all of us to examine ourselves in these four things. Be watchful. لاحظ. خلي بالك. The first point, do you know God? Do you really know God? St. Paul said to his disciple Timothy, I know him. أنا أعرفه. أنا عارف بمن أمنت. وكلمة أنا عارف is just not to know about him, I know him. أنا عارف ربنا. مشكلتنا كلنا إن sometimes we may know about him, but we do not know him. فالمشكلة إيه؟ I need to hear his voice, but I cannot differentiate his voice. فببقى confused. What is to go right or to go left? فسان بول he said, أنا عارف بمن أمنت. I am sure that I know him. So this is the first point. Are you sure that you know God? Or you know some information about him? Or just because we grow in Christian families, we have some information, we have some knowledge. But when we gonna to be examined, we may lose our faith. عشان كده دي النقطة المهمة. إن كل واحد فينا يعرف ربنا. للأسف, to know God, it is very easy, but no one can push you to know him. You have to do it by your own will. The Lord said, I'm knocking on the door, waiting you to open for me. أنا واقف على الباب, لازم أنا أفتح. طب في مصر, سوري في مصر, في الحتة اللي احنا قاعدين فيها دي, very crazy, I have no time, I have a very heavy schedule, I have no room of time, ما عنديش وقت أقرب من ربنا. We are here to be close to him. So the first point, do you know God? Do you really know him? St. Paul, he gonna be killed within few weeks, maybe few days. And he lost everything, no one with him. All the churches that he established, they neglected him, they refused him. لوحده خالص, كان ممكن يلوز هوب. لكن سان بول, he said, I know him. I love him not because of his gift, not because of what he gonna give me, but I love him because of him. احنا ساعات انا عن نفسي بتخض لما الاقي حاجات بتروح مني, اقول يبقى ربنا ما بيحبنيش. دايما بنقيس محبه ربنا بايه؟ باللي بيديه. لكن لا, شوف القديس بولس, هو ده المثال. القديس بولس, انتوا عارفين البريزن اوف روم ات ذات تايم كان ايه؟ سيويج تانل, محطوط, انا مش عارف اقولها ازاي يعني, بلاعه. هو ده كان اللي هو فيه. كل اللي خدمهم 30 سنة, هتشوف كم مرة يقول أنا لوحدي, تركوني, مفيش حد معايا. The only one on Sepphoris, he went to him to Rome and he searched about him many times. قال الوحيد اللي دور علي عشان يريحني on Sepphoris. And that time on Sepphoris dead. He died. So said, I'm asking a mercy to on Sepphoris on the day of judgment. Can you imagine St. Paul? بس هو كان عارف مين ربنا. The second point, know yourself. Do you abide in the word of God? Are you truly a disciple? What type of Christians do you consider yourself? A normal Christian, I'm going to the church, I'm giving the tithes, and I'm reading the Bible, I'm good, I'm trying to raise my children in the fear of God, and alhamdulillah, ahsan min ghiri? No. Are you a disciple? هل أنا تلميذ؟ As you see, St. Paul, في الانترودكشن, say, I write this message to my son, Timothy, ابني. Timothy, ابني. Timotheus. فأنت بتعتبر نفسك إيه؟ أنا بعتبر نفسي إيه؟ يبقى أعرف ربنا وأعرف نفسي عشان أقدر أقدم خطوات. Number three, the doctrine you follow. هتلاقي سان بول حاجة amazing. Please, وانتو بتقروا, whenever you read the epistle tonight or early tomorrow, I hope that you can read it many times through the retreat. And try to have your pencil or your pen ولا الحاجات الجديدة دي وتاخد. شوف, can you imagine واحد سان بول going to death, and he instructed his disciple Timothy, you will be careful of the doctrine. Be careful of the true doctrine. لاحظ التعليم. اتبع تعليمي. ليه؟ Because if you follow another doctrine, you're gonna lose your eternity. اللي حيمشي في تعليم مختلف يفقد أبديته. هي مش three ways. I am neutral. I am لا. Either to be right or left. no way, nothing in between. So قبل ما بيموت مرة واثنين وثلاثة هتشوفه يقول له خلي بالك. And he instructed him from many people. They were so, يعني, did many bad things to St. Paul. He said about Alexander. He said, be careful of that person. خلي بالك من الإسكندر الحداد. فعل بي شرورا كثيرة ليجازيه الرب. أما أنت اعرض عن هؤلاء. Avoid all those false teachers. Lean on them. They're gonna change your mind. التعليم الغير أمينة هتقال له أنت تبعت تعليمي. You followed my doctrine. And I received this doctrine from my grandfather and from the Lord. So اعرف أنت واخد التعليم من مين. Number four بقى. Imagine in St. Paul, he lived all his life and he lost everything by the end of his life. But he did not lose hope. Because hope, it is not a feeling. Hope is a person. واحنا بنصلي قشية الإنجيل, whenever we pray the gospel prayer, we say something amazing to the Lord. Please, anytime you're going to receive the gospel, take care of these words. We say to the Lord, you are the life of a soul. Life is not just the time. Life is a person. You are the hope of all of us. You are the salvation. So St. Paul, he lost everything, but he won Christ. عشان كده احنا we are in a days very hard time. And St. Paul gonna say, we are in the end days. احنا في نهاية الأيام. And the attack is to give you to lose hope. الاتاك بتخلينا ان احنا نفقد الامل. سان بول at that time was 68 years old, maybe more. And he lost everything, but he have hope. And he gave hope to his disciple Timothy, and he tried to strengthen him, be away. تخيل واحد دخل على الاعدام ومظلوم وعملوا فيه اللي عملوا فيه, ومع كده هو اللي بيشجع مين؟ بيشجع ابنه, بيقول له اوعى تفقد الامل. طب ما انا شايفك اخرتك ايه؟ بيقول له لا, دي مش اخرتي. That is not the end of my life. It's just the end of a chapter. But I have the hope of the promise of eternal life. انا عندي رجاء الوعد بالحياه الابديه. And he said, he finished the epistle by saying the best conclusion of a life of the man of God. جاهدت الجهاد الحسن, أكملت السعي, حفظت الإيمان. I finished the race. And أنا أخيرا وضع لي, أنا خلاص وقت انحلالي قد حضر. So it is like, عشان كده please don't, يعني, don't think that you're gonna benefit from my words. أنا بقول لكم يعني الصح نعمل إيه. Have time by yourself to read this chapter or this epistle. And have your paper, your pen, and try to take some comments. We're gonna read the verses one by one, starting from tomorrow after the liturgy. And whenever we come to the liturgy early morning or the vesper, try to share. Try to say the midnight phrase together. Come early to the liturgy, share, open your ears, listen. I was astonished when we received the gospel today. And the Lord say, be careful. You're gonna listen to the sermon, but you will be two groups. Group will act and another group just to hear. So be wise enough and take steps to build a very strong spiritual building on the rock, على المسيح. أجمل حاجة في الدنيا إن الواحد يعرف المسيح. وللأسف دي ما بتتشربش بمعلقة. وساعات احنا بنعقدها, بنفتكرها صعبة. أسهل حاجة في الدنيا إن أنت تعرف المسيح. أسهل حاجة. عارفين إيه؟ How can I prove that it is very easy to know Christ? He said, unless you be converted and return back to be like a child, by no way you will not enter the kingdom of God. لو ما رجعتش بقيت زي الطفل الصغير مش هتعرف تخش السماء. It means انها easy ولا hard? Very easy. Very easy إن الواحد يعرف المسيح. عشان كده نكتفي بكده. يعني we almost finished. I am praying to enjoy not